so I'm going to show you a simple tool on how to get colorful word art in your Google Drawings and Google Slideshows. So instead of having it just one color, you can have it in rainbow color, you can have it multiple gradients. So I'm going to show you how to get the colors to be whatever you want them to be. So I'm going to delete this and start from scratch. So I have a new Google Drawing open. So you can just type up here drawings.new and get to a new drawing, because I like to do it in drawings. And I'm going to go to insert word art, and you're going to type in whatever you want. So I'm just going to put my name. So I'm going to put C. Maya. There we go. And I'm going to play with the font and the size later. Now, to get the gradient color on your word art, you'll go to the fill bucket, the fill color. You'll go over to where it says gradient. Now, there are options that you can choose, but if you want a custom one, you'll just click on this plus sign. Now, right now, it just has two gradient stops, but I want to have like three or four gradient stops. So you can click add as many times as you want, and you can space them out to whatever you want. It's just all about depending on how you want your gradient to look. You can choose any of these colors that are there. So if I wanted this one, so if I choose this, if I click on this button right here, the first one, and I wanted it to be this color, this purple, I'll just click on it, and you see how it pops up with the preview. I can click on the next one, change the color, click on the next one, change the color, and you can continue doing that until you like what you see in the preview. So if I'm done, there we go. Now you can move these to be more of that color, to be less of that color. It just depends on what you want. Now, you can change the type to be either linear or radial, so it looks like that in a circle. You can change it to be coming from the top to the bottom. You can change it from the top right to the bottom left. You can change it from the bottom left to the bottom right. And you can change it from the bottom right to the up left. Now, you can change it to also be linear and use these tools for degrees. So if you wanted it long ways to go horizontal, not vertical, you can change it to be the angle of 180. You can also change it to be diagonal like that as well. So it's just all of these things you can change for your gradients of your clip art. Now, if you did not like any of these colors and you wanted to have another color, like for me, I like bright pastels. I really like those colors, and I don't see any on here that I like. You can just type in a Google and type in what you're looking for. So I'm looking for bright pastel colors. So I'll just type in bright pastel colors, and these pop up, and you can pick which ones you like. So I like this one. And I use this color picker right here, this extension. It's called the Color Pick Eyedropper. And I just click on that, and I can hover over it, and I can take this code for the number for that color. I can copy it by Control C. I can go back to my artwork, and if I wanted to change this middle one to that color, I can just click on that gradient stop, go over here to the gradient color, hit custom down here, and I can control V. And so there's my color right there. And I can hit okay. And so now I have the color right there ready to go. So I'll do that one more time. So you can go to a color palette that you want. You'll use the color pick eyedropper or any eyedroppers that you have to pick colors. I'm gonna click on this purple one twice. I'm gonna copy that code. I'm gonna go back to my drawing, and I'm gonna pick whichever one I want it to change. So I'll change this first one. I'll go and I'll click on the color, click custom, and control V to paste that color in, and hit okay. So there's my color. And remember, you can change it to be however you want, whatever your gradient is, and then all you're gonna do is hit okay. And then there is my name in my gradient color. Now you can change the font to be whatever you want. You can change the boldness, you can change how big it is, but that is how you get the color to be rainbow colors, multiple colors for your word art. I hope this helps. Bye.